We have reason to believe that it was a provocation, and some of our partners have stated that only the regime could have used chemical weapons, as was stated in your question, but the truth must be founded, and this has to be a litmus test for future work.